Let's go!
Let's go!
The shit, boy!
Let's go, baby!
The shit!
Yo, what's crackalackin'? What's crackin', everyone? I hope everyone's having an amazing day. This video is going to be the first video of the year for me, and I'm planning on uploading weekly from now on, so I'm really hyped about that. And today we'll be reviewing Arjen Robben's flashback card for FIFA Ultimate Team. So, you know we're going to be talking about the absolute kitty litter of a fucking game called FIFA 21. I watched a video a couple days ago, and it was of a zookeeper helping out his elephant with some extreme constipation, and this man pretty much had to put his whole hand in the elephant's ass, which resulted in the elephant just exploding poo all over him. And I had the thought to myself that that is exactly what it feels like to play FIFA 21. I've been playing for about a month now, and around like the second week I gave up trying to win. I was like, this game is garbage. I pretty much just play and do the dumbest shit and try to score absolute bangers. So in every game you're going to see I played Robben as striker, but if you're like really trying to like sauce up an ultimate team, I suggest you put him on the wing because he's probably like top five cards that can just play the line for you like a fucking magician. Otherwise, put him wherever the fuck you want. Put him in right back if you want, because this game does not fucking matter. And I suggest to anybody that plays this game to just go in not caring, or else you're going to want to rip your hair out. And that's all. Here's Arjen Robben absolutely saucing the fuck out of people.